Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. I am very glad to share this thought with all of you. Job chapter 42, verse 2. I know that you can do everything, and that no purpose of yours can be withheld from you. Here, Job said like this, Lord, I know that you can do everything. And also he told, no purpose of yours can be withheld from you. God is able to do all things for you. Nobody can stop it. Today, you may have a lot of questions in your heart. Job went through very, very difficult times, but Job knew one thing. You can do everything. He is able to do all things in your life. He will not withhold any blessings from him. Whatever he purposed in your life, it will come to you. God is able to do those things in your life. So never give up. So do not be discouraged. God is in control. We all know the life of Job. Later on, God blessed him with double portion of blessing. You are worshiping the same God today. He will not withhold any blessings from him. He is able to do all things. Shall we do a word of prayer? Lord Jesus, encourage your children, Lord. Lord, you are able to do all things in their life, Lord. Lord, let them see a difference in their life. Let them see double portion of blessings in their life, O Master. Lord Jesus, bless them abundantly, Lord. Let your presence surround your children all the time, O Master. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. God will bless you with a double portion of blessing. God bless you. Amen.